the return to home function with these drones are not the same as with the Phantom 3 standard that I own. When you push the button return to home on the Phantom, he's coming back to where he started. But these kind of drones were not connected by satellite. They, when you push the button return to home, then they come back at the place where they flew away from. Just when I'm flying from this to there and I push return to home, then he's coming back this way. But when he was flying a bit to the side and I push return to home, he's not coming here, but he's going that way. So he's the direction. He knows the direction, but not the place where he started from. There's a some kind of little compass inside, and he knows that he is, let's say that this is south and that is north, that he is, when he is here, that he is going south again. So I'm gonna fly outside now and show you how it works. Now I'm pushing return to home. See, there's a bit wind now. Speed number 3. So we can fight the wind a bit. So I'm trying to trim it. Now he flies that way and I pushing return to home now. Now he should be coming back to here, and he does. You see, now I was holding him, and now I'm going to that side a bit to the left. Now return to home. You see, now he goes that way to the right. See? So it's not that he comes to me, but he's going to the direction he was flying from. It's a bit windy for this little drone, but I hope you got the idea now how it works.